What up, SNM Squad, and welcome back, guys. Hey, it's your boy Sean.
Hey, your girl.
Let's get it. Oh, yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Bam.
What's up, SNM Squad? How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, you guys. Hey, if you're having a bad day, let's turn around right now with some good energy and some good music. They go hand in hand.
All
let's
right.
Let's get into it. So, baby, who we got? Who we got?
Today, love? We'll be reacting to Ray Peterson. Tell Laura I love her.
Wow.
And this was in 1960.
Whoa, Nelly.
Wow.
Throwback.
Tell Laura I love her.
Tell her I love her.
Wow.
Okay, so I want to hit alert.
He's sending a message.
He's definitely sending a message.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay, so before we get into it, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on your post notification bell so you guys be notified. All right. We dropping them back to back for the rest of 2021.
Yes, we
are. We want you guys to miss out.
Okay.
So we appreciate it. All right, my love, you ready?
I'm good so energy, ready, good baby. Music,
all day long. Bam. Cannot go wrong.
Tell Laura I love her.
Let's see.
Wow.
Let's jump into these lyrics. Here we go.
Laura and Tommy were lovers. He wanted to give her everything. Flowers, presents, and most of all, a wedding ring. He saw a sign for a stock car race, $1,000 prize it read. He couldn't get Laura on the phone, so to her mother Tommy said, tell Laura I love. Drove his car to the racing ground. He was the youngest driver there. The crowd roared as they started the race. Round the track they drove at a deadly pace. No one knows what happened that day, how his car overturned in flames. But as they pulled him from the twisted wreck, with his dying breath, they heard him say, tell Laura I love her.
Oh.
Tell Laura I need her. Tell Laura not to cry. My love for her. Chapel where Laura prays for her Tommy who passed away. It was just for Laura he lived and died. Alone in the chapel she can hear him cry. Tell Laura I love her. Tell Laura.
I'm sorry, guys, this is deep. I have to take this one back.
His car overturned in flames, but as they pulled him from the twisted wreck, with his dying breath, they heard him say, tell Laura I love her, tell Laura I need her, tell Laura not to cry, my love for her. In the chapel where Laura prays for her Tommy who passed away. It was just for Laura he lived and died. Alone in the chapel she can hear him cry. My love for her will
they made it seem believable. Like, wow, man.
Wow. Guys, is that based on a true story?
Oh, my God, man. That's a painful story because as he's taking his last breath, he's telling, you know, tell Laura I love her.
Tell Laura I love her.
He didn't say his tell mom,
Laura
his dad.
Not to cry.
Laura.
And he did the race because he wanted to buy her a ring.
$1,000.
Sad.
That's a tearjerker right there, you guys.
Wow.
It's just so sad.
Yeah.
And he just make it sound so
believable.
Yeah, like.
Like it's.
Like it just happened.
Like he's capturing the emotions of the guy who took his last breath for the love of his life. And he does it so well. Because I can feel the pain and the hurt. You know, it puts you in the mindset of someone taking their last breath, knowing that they're about to die, but all they can think about is the one that they love. Tell Laura I love her.
Tell her, please.
Tell her, please don't. Tell Laura not to cry.
Now, this is the number one question. Like, is this a true story? Like, did this really happen?
Guys, please let us know. You guys requested this song. And if you were the one who requested this in the comment section, please let us know.
Yes, you guys.
Is this, was this song based on a true story?
So sad. And we thank you guys for watching. That was definitely touching. And that was in the 60s, you know?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Yeah, I think it was 1960,
yes,
right?
Yeah. Yes.
All right, you guys. Wow. Special music coming through, you know?
Yeah, heartfelt music.
And you don't know, you know, what to expect. You just don't know. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. That one. It's a tearjerker.
You know, that's what a reaction is all about. You know, yes. And we just learned it. Wow. Like, this is crazy.
That was.
It can get touchy.
That was such a beautiful song.
It was.
Even though it was sad to have that much love for someone that
Tommy.
You would give your life for that person, like, that was, like, very
Laura,
heartfelt and beautiful.
Yeah. Wow, baby.
Tell
Laura. Wow. You never know,
wow.
You know, when it's your last day, so, you know, you got to treat people accordingly. Let them know why you're here.
Yes. And yeah. I would love to go down the rabbit hole.
Please. Please, you guys. Please. Yeah. Most definitely. That's our time, guys. We're signing off. Everybody have a blessed day. Happy holidays to everyone. And we thank you guys for watching. We appreciate it. It's your boy, Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Now.
Wow.
Wow. Tell Laura I love her.
That energy. Wow, man.
All right,
nice.
Guys. Have an amazing day on purpose.
Yes.
We love you guys. And we hope you have an amazing holiday.
Yes, all day long.
All right.
Everybody, peace.